What's good is AP! One in a billion and I'm back.
And it's your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva.
And we back! More hot topics!
Hot baby, hot.
Oh yeah.
Woo!
You know what I'm saying? Unfortunately for some of y'all, the weather has changed and it's cold, but we had a nice hot day today in California.
Beautiful, sunny California weather. In the 80s, something like that.
Alright, we won't talk too much about the weather because,
you
know what I mean, my heart is still going out to all of my people on the East Coast that's recovering from Hurricane Sandy, and we will be there with you guys in a week or two. We'll be there to help as much as we can. We're going to have our Red Cross shirts on and all that. We ready to you know,
to help do them. All that we can do. That's what it's about, giving back to your community, helping others in a time of need. You should have that heart. You should... want to help others.
That's we straight serious right now. If you wanna, if you would like to, if you have anything that you wanna donate or any way that you wanna help these people,
whether it's your time, your energy, your money,
listen,
multiple ways.
Send that to info@welcometocali.com.
Yep, or info@welcometonyc.com.
Oh yes. All right.
We got you covered.
Listen, hot topics.
If y'all don't know. Black girls rock.
Oh yeah.
We rock, baby.
Listen, black girls rock. Y'all know me as Mr. I got a confession to make. I love black women. Listen, I love all women, but I love me some black women. That's why I had to marry the Dangerous Diva. She's so sexy.
Oh yeah. Well, Black Girls Rock was on tonight. If you missed it, you missed a very good show. I think it's great that they came up with the show. The show is just all about celebration. And it's so important to celebrate people when you're alive and not dead.
Exactly.
It was great. Love was all in the building. They honor people from Kerry Washington. She's like the first black woman in 38 years to be on a nationwide sitcom.
Wow.
Primetime.
That's
television.
Huge. Congratulations.
38 years. They said it's a scandal, and that's the show that she's on. Scandal.
Wow.
Cute joke, but it's so true. 38 years? That's crazy.
We have come so far.
We've come so far, but I mean, everyone from Alicia Keys was in the building to Brandy to Janelle Monáe. She gave a really good speech.
I wasn't even
it
in there.
It was so touching, but you could hear it and you could tell. Her uniform, people may laugh at her get up or whatever, but she was all about being herself and not selling or trying to assimilate to everyone else that's around you, but be true to yourself and your uniqueness will shine through and carry you through.
Listen, what I respect so much about that girl, she's a worker. That's what she gave. The words
that
she gave is the words of a worker.
And her parents was that example for her. Her mother, correct me if I'm wrong, was a janitor, and she was a proud janitor, and her father, stepfather, was a postman, and she said just seeing them in their uniforms every day working hard made her realize what she needed to do as a person, work hard to get to where she needs to get, and that's why she wears up that same suit, that get up that you always see her in, but she has a really pretty face, and it just, she just shines all through that. You can look past that. It's not about what you see always on the outer appearance, but what's inside. And she gave a really good touching speech saying that she tributes, you know, her get up every day. She thinks of her parents.
Well, that's good. Like I said, the thing that I respect the most is that she is a person that's not afraid to work. And if you're not afraid to work, if you are someone that's gonna push forward and be a talker and not be a talker, but be a doer of the things that come out your mouth, great things are going to happen for you. And if you keep God first, you keep Christ as the center of your life, even more is going to happen. You know what I mean? Nothing can stop you. So I respect when I see somebody or hear somebody say that they're no stranger to work.
Yeah, she got even tearful. It was a really, really touching speech. But right into the performances, Alicia Keys opened up the show with a grand entrance. She gave a really good opening song. She performed all new material. New Day, Girl on Fire, showing she is on fire. But a very electric show. Very electric show.
Hot performance.
Hot performance.
We was feeling that.
Yep.
I'm going to let y'all know, okay, The wife, she was doing her thing, all right? She was watching, you know, the girls rock, all that stuff. I'm over there watching football, I'm watching basketball, so, but at the same time, I'm listening. I'm listening.
Right. Same here.
So, she listening to me.
Multitasking.
You know what I mean? She listening to me, oh, and I'm over there listening to her.
Right.
You know what I mean? And her. R&B divas.
Right, and I'm catching in on a dunk here and there.
Or some tackles.
Right. So then the next performance was Brandy.
Okay.
All Brandy. Right. Brandy, Wildest Dream. She performed her latest single and she slayed her performance. The band was live. They had a nice little groove for Wildest Dream.
I was feeling it.
I loved it.
It was a little twist to it.
It was
a little different, but it was hot.
It was nice.
And it was just live. Everything was just live.
Yep.
You know, her vocals
were
live.
Totally live performance.
So, was she all over the stage or what?
She went, you know, she was pacing it because she was live. You know, she did a little, you know, cute little dances here and there and let the background dancers, you know, do their thing. But she gave a solid vocal performance. Stage presence was there. And you guys, if you don't know, you got to check out our cover to Wildest Dreams.
Oh. Yeah.
AP and Diva did a little something to that, you know.
Oh, yeah. I didn't cover nothing.
We remixed it.
I didn't cover nothing.
We remixed it. Check it out. We put a little twist on it. A music video and all. Oh my goodness. Here's AP and Diva. And they have arrived at her special night.
Birthday / anniversary.
And where are we? Where have we came to?
Crustaceans in Beverly Hills.
Oh
my
goodness.
Favorite restaurant. One of my favorites. Top favorite.
What you thought about that?
Love is in the building.
Oh, you already know.
AP and Diva, you know how we get down.
Listen, I mean, when we heard the song, it's a hot song. That's a hot song.
It
we
really
heard
is.
The song Wildest Dreams, you know what I mean?
All R&B, that hardcore hip-hop beat with some R&B vocals over the track.
Oh, I was talking, you know.
But husbands and wives, we cut each other off.
I mean, all I got to say was when you heard the song Wildest Dreams.
I was finishing his sentence.
When you hear the song Wildest Dreams, you're like, oh, okay, I'm thinking of someone that's my wildest dream, you know what I mean? So, you know, Danger Diva came through, I hear her doing her vocals, I'm like, listen, she got the vision for the Wildest Dreams. I'm like, there's no way I'm gonna let this one pass by without me getting on this. I gotta say something to this.
And that's how it went. Just like that.
Mm-hmm.
It was that simple.
Mm-hmm.
I think he just started spitting his bars and that was a wrap.
You know what I mean? So, hopefully y'all like the twist, you know what I mean? And I know y'all see us arguing over here. It might be another song being made.
Why not?
She's just looking at me. I don't know what that means. She's just looking at me though. But on to the next performance.
Next performance. Are you ready to get down? Ciara is back in the building. She's back with her new music. She brought a surprise guest on stage.
Word.
Missy Elliott.
Uh-oh.
That was out of nowhere. So she performed like her oldies and new songs. But it was so electric when she came out. Because, you know, Ciara's pop locking, dropping it, break dancing from floor to the top. She was getting down. She brought it. Her A game for performance. And then Missy flowed. So it was nice. It was really nice. I loved it.
That's what's up. It's good to see. You know, Ciara's still doing her thing.
Right.
It seemed like she got a couple songs right now that's on the top countdown.
That's buzzing.
At 106 and Park. I don't know if Lil Bow Wow got something to do with that.
Uh-oh.
I know they ain't together no more, but
he's
working over there now, so who knows, you know?
I wonder if she's going to be on the show.
Hey.
What's her song, Sorry? All you got to do is say sorry.
Right.
I don't know. They said it was for 50, but who knows? I don't know. Is it for Bow Wow? Is it for 50? You guys seem to know. Let us know. On to the next performance. India Arie.
Uh-oh.
Loved her performance. She she gave a really good, solid performance. She gave two performances, actually. Wow. I'm Not My Hair, which is always really good. She had on all white, barefoot, hair wrapped. She was just comfortable, and I loved that on stage. You could just see she's such a free spirit, and I love that she's so comfortable.
And D.I.R.E. gets it in. Do you know what I mean? On some on that real neo soul tip.
Real
neo soul.
Want
to just listen to her music and have some collard greens and some fried chicken and
you know,
some cornbread. And,
you naming you know. Our dinner tonight.
Yeah, that is what we had. That's why, you know.
Sunday soul food
dinner.
You see
my face, I got the itis. Y'all be like, yo, them, man, he high.
No.
Listen, we don't get high. We get high off Christ. We get high off Christ and we high off love. But aside from that, it might be these bright lights that's on us right now, or it might be some of that good soul country food. Soul food that we be eating. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And my eyes is just tight. I can't.
So that was a wrap. Girls rock.
What about the guys? What about the guys? How you gonna leave out the guys?
First time in the history of black girls rock.
That
black they had men on the stage. Can you believe that? And Tracee Ellis Ross was hilarious. She hosted along with Regina King. She was so funny. She was like, okay, I gotta get back in order, because they had Luke James, Eric Benet, and
Anthony Hamilton.
Oh my God. Last but not least. Oh my goodness. They had such a good blend. I love when people know how to blend and compliment each other. Mm-hmm. No, I'm taking over No, it was just so pleasant. No egos, just beautiful harmonies, beautiful vocals, solid performance.
That's what's up.
Loved it.
That's what's up. Black girls rock. It was good to see my beautiful black women get uplifted. Y'all deserve to be uplifted every day.
Amen.
Y'all all beautiful queens, you know what I mean? And the world is yours, you know what I mean? So, you know what I'm saying, Dangerous Diva? What else can I say? Yeah, black women, you know what I mean? The cooking is just bananas. I just love the cooking.
Preach, baby.
Oh, yeah. And, you know, I was so caught up today and doing some work. My wife, she over there cleaning the whole house and all that. You know, she's unbelievable, you know what I mean?
You know, we gotta hold the fort down. That's what we do. You gotta keep it together.
You know what I'm saying? We form an ill team. The woman of my dreams. Cook and clean. And you dance and you sing. You my Lisa. I'm your Prince Akeem. I'm king. You queen. We on the rise like steam. My credit look like James Tony. You help to get clean. We ain't perfect. We simply redeem. You the teacher. And I'm the dean. You work for the border, Ed. And you know what I mean. And
just a little excerpt. You know.
You know what I'm saying?
Remix. Check it out.
You know what I'm saying? We out.